Are you with where this program is? You know, you came in and you had more success than a lot of people thought you would. I know last year, you know, there was a struggle to get numbers and the like because you got, but now you kind of put your thumbprint on it. And where is this program headed?
Well, last year, you know, we were not excited or happy with where we ended our year. We had so many high hopes. No matter what the outside noise may have thought or those that looked from a peripheral or afar. This season, you know, our goal is to cut down nets and hold up trophies. And we spoke about the national championship game, Final Four. That's part of our language. That's part of our communication. And that's one of our goals. You know, ultimately, when you strive to be the best you can, you got to take it in small steps, and those small steps is winning the day. We want to win each day. At this point, we've played 320 Horizon League minutes. The next minute is just as important as the last 320, and we only look at 1 minute at a time. I truly believe that, you know, the best basketball is ahead of us, and ultimately, you know, right now, there's no such thing as a trophy or banners being risen at the middle of a season. So I would love to evaluate where we are in the next couple months. We just have to keep improving and getting better. But it's definitely exciting style of basketball we're playing. We wish that our fans could be there with us. But even though that's not the case moving forward, they can still support us next year by putting a down payment on season tickets as these doors and as we get through this pandemic for next season.
Before I let you go,